doing my own pasta, first you're going in and you're very sort of wary of what's going on, but everybody made you feel welcome, everybody calmed you down, it was very relaxing, and very positive outcomes. There's nothing negative that was said, it was all positive. And you can, and it's very clear, the way it was designed and the colours and everything, that you can see a clear path of where you're going.
So the path training has been really inspirational, and it's made me think about alternative ways to support children that I work with. And it's just, yeah, all thinking about the child and how we can support them. It's just a really friendly environment to do it in as well.
Training was really good. I enjoyed the participation of different things that you do. There's no writing because basically it's all visual and kinesthetic, and that's the best way to do it.